Смотрите, у нас появилась аптека, которая полностью автоматизирована. Называется Digital Pharmacy. Вот здесь она в Локрее. Только в Дублине и у нас такая есть. Сейчас вам покажу внутри. Мы находимся в Digital Pharmacy. Is that how it's called?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. So how that works?
Okay. These are screens, so these are virtual shelves. So you can shop by condition or products.
Выбираете, что вам нужно.
So we go fever and pain, and these are virtual shelves then.
Wow!
So these are all our products. Everything that's here is in the robot in the back.
Okay.
We can click on the products.
Right.
It gives information on it. Contraindications. More information there. So we can add that to our cart, which goes down here. If you want to continue shopping, we can scroll through our shelves and for different products. So you wanted that one? Again.
Выбираете, что вам нужно, читаете показания, противопоказания, корзину. Вот ваша корзина.
Когда вы... QR-код для нас. With our products, and then we just bring this to the till. We scan it, and the robot will go and get it.
Fantastic. Вот так, смотрите, какая у нас появилась аптека. Просто просканировал, вот там робот, смотрите, робот выдает туда лекарства, вот сюда все на упаковку. Супер. Yeah, you just cancel it, I guess. Yeah. Oh, it's okay. Oh, вот так вот. То, что мы выбрали. То есть пока я здесь плачу, вот мои лекарства уже все сюда пришли. Супер. Thank you very much. Thank you. That's amazing.
Is it for dispensary items as well? Okay. Yeah.
Wow, that's amazing. That's very impressive.
Yeah, so it's, I think we're the first in the country to go with this model fully digital. So with all our stock with the robot, some pharmacies have gone half and half.
Okay.
So with some stock on the shelves or some in the robot on virtual shelves. We've got all virtual, just purely because of the size of the pharmacy.
Okay.
We can face, I think it's 15,000 items in there.
15,000 единиц продукта у них сзади там находится. Amazing. The same with the prescription drugs, I presume.
Exactly the same, yeah. GPs can email down prescriptions to us, and we can dispense them all through here, but it's all through the dispensary, whereas this is over the counter.
GP, то есть присылает по имейлу рецепт, и пока ты приходишь, уже все у тебя готово. Amazing. Thank you so much. Thank you for your tour.
Anytime.
Thank you. Thank you.